So you guys both stay in Joburg?
Yes.
Hey, Joburg life, man, it's fast.
Not really.
Everyone is just in a hurry there.
Not really, just the hustle.
Just the hustle?
Yeah, everyone there hustle for himself, each man for himself. So if you're going to relax, it's going to be tough.
It's going to be tough, yeah?
There's no time for sleep. Sleep won't pay your bills.
Nah, that's true, man. That's true. Big shout out to the hustle, man.
Yes.
So, I love the fact that your album is actually unmixed, man. I mean, DJs can actually go and purchase this shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, why did you decide to make it unmixed? Instead of, like, just a mixed album.
Yeah.
Try to make it unique.
Yeah.
Because the mixed one, it's always, it's a typical thing. So, just to make it unique.
Alright, now I hear you. So, which label is this album under? Which label did it get released under?
Motherland and DJ Syndicate.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, from Cape Town by Dino Michael.
Mm.
Yeah, probably they know him.
Yeah. Now, most definitely. So, tell me, what is the relationship with you and BDBM family?
It's our own brand.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, a growing brand from our local, from Kasiaro.
Yeah.
So yeah, we are pushing it. So it's like we managing an independent
record label. Yeah. Oh, okay. So is anyone who is signed to BDBM family, including yourself?
No one is signed. It's just us, the guys, our multi, like.
Mm.
But if like we're outside and then you need the exposure.
Yeah.
From Rona, with like Twala or won't sit the music online.
Mm.
And yeah.
That's all. Oh, so BDMBM family releases musical digitally?
Yeah, digital.
Oh, okay. Alright. So that's the first hard copy that you guys are part of, basically.
Yeah.
Alright. So when did you guys start the BDBM family?
When was it? Actually, I forgot, bro. But it was 2010 or 11, 12, somewhere there, somewhere there, bro.
Oh, okay, alright. So how did you come about to choose the vocalist in your album? Because, I mean, every vocalist here is just killing it, especially Mel DB, man.
Ish.
Echo D.
Ish.
Ngara umirile something. I'm quoting Echo D behind the name. I know Mel DB is not like that.
No, it's really inside.
I'm curious. And then next round, like, more of like a gospel scene.
Yeah.
So more or less it echoes deep inside. Like she turned things around, you know.
Na mudimu mo.
Ah man, not really. Not really. It's just like talking about me going deep.
I can't. So how did the name Echo Deep come about?
I don't know, bro.
You don't know?
I don't know.
You just say you don't know why you call yourself Echo Deep?
I don't know, bro. Like, my songs have too many echoes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm not sure of it, bro. Just came up with a name. Like, this one suits me. Suits me well.
Alright.
So I stayed with it.
Oh, yeah?
Nah.
let me play one of the songs of one of the guys that you say you get inspiration from, yeah?
Okay, thanks, bro. Yes. You're my favorite.
Yeah. I want to be like, I'm going to move to Maulana. you know, tune into
this. Oh, I mean, there is not zero zero. I wish I'd be there.
Yeah,
people are sleeping on this album, bro. Like, if like get like, have I had a
hand?
Nati, what's your Facebook account?
But, because Nati, Osino Soul. Soul, like, as in S-O-L-E.
Osinati Soul.
Like, Osinati,
yeah.
Osino Soul.
Osinga.
Yeah, Osino Soul.
Like, O and then Singa. Oh, Osina Soul in Kosi.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Featuring Mondli Ngcobo. Yeah, I'm hearing the party was insane last night at Soweto. Were you guys there? At Zone 6?
Not really, bro.
Yo, I'm hearing the party was insane there, man.
Look, it was, Black Coffee. Yo. Free party, though.
Man. Dude, apparently you filled the place in an hour, man.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it's crazy.
That's crazy, man. Nah, going back to Deep House, man. That's commercial house. That's some mainstream type of stuff. We're not doing mainstream today. Today we're going deep, man. We're going with Echo Deep, man. So tell me, man, like, how do you come about to make your music? I mean, what do you start with? Do you start with just the kick? Do you start with the keys?
I start with the kick.
Mm-hmm.
And then next, the chord.
Yeah.
And then after chord, it will lead me to everything.
Yeah.
Once you find a chord and everything is done, the right chord.
Yeah.
And everything I will just follow.
So which VSTs would you say you use?
More, I use Combinator, NNXT, NN19. That's only the VSTs I use. And yeah, Dr. Rex.
Yeah.
Red Drum for kicks and heads and snares and claps.
Mm.
That's all.
All right. Now, big shout out to Reason, man.
Best.
Yeah, so since the album came out, have you guys had like an album launch?
Yeah, we did have a launch. Anyway.
Where is it? The place at, where is it? Heidelberg.
Yeah.
Oh, in Heidelberg.
Yeah, in
Heidelberg. Good work to what about the Deep House at Blank. But how was the launch though?
It was working.
So did you have most of your vocalists there, or was it just you DJing?
Yeah, it was me DJing. Some vocalists, like, they could not make it.
Mm.
Yeah, they could not.
No,
because it's far.
That's far.
Yeah, it's far. But don't most of these vocalists that you featured stay in Joburg?
Nah, not really.
Oh yeah?
Only I think Mildy.
Hey, this is about Mildy, man. You know the address.
Okay, Mona Spector, Robini, Queen from Cape Town.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and the remix I did there, Steve Paradise, obvious from the States, you know.
Yeah. All right. Now, here you, big shout out, man. How did you hook that up, by the way?
Which one?
The Over and Out, Equity TMC mix.
Okay, like, the guy just requested my remix, and then, like, I've decided to include it in my album.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Nah, big shout out, man. Big shout out. Which means your work is actually getting recognized out there, eh?
Ah, thank you, bro. Yeah.
Nah, you're more than welcome, man. So, what are you guys doing today? Because I'm hearing today you might be at Acadia.
Yeah, we're going to Stelland. Stelland.
Stelland. Yeah, I hope you guys don't get lost.
We're not gonna get lost. Yeah.
So, what's happening at Stelland today?
It's a CD signing, okay? Like, everyone. If he or she's around, can come through, you know.
That have the album, of course.
Yeah. A Top City Store.
Top City Store, yeah. Stelland in Acadia.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. So how long are you guys there for?
From 2 p.m. onwards.
Until they close.
Oh, yeah? So is it just CD siding or are you gonna, like...
I'm gonna mix.
Oh, okay.
Speeding life, you know.
Oh, nah, that's proper, man. Yeah,
for free. It's free.
They're not getting paid for that. They're going to Joburg, bro. Yeah. They're going to be hungry. At least there's like stairs, more fish away downstairs.
It's so hungry, bro.
It's for free.
Yeah, it's for free.
Yeah, I use this opportunity to hear Echo D
play live.
Yeah. For free.
Nah, big shout out. Big shout out, man. Nah, I'm definitely going to come there after interview Mr. Paxton and Roe. Past the Inyana, you know.
Okay.
The people are gonna want me to get on set and I'll be like, no, let him shine. Because if I get old, they will forget Equity is there. They are gonna forget. Like, come on, wanna show me. Okay, cool. Cool. Type of situation. You know, man, we all trying to hustle out here, man.
Either way, that's Kasiaka, Yahao, you know.